All right, so I'm back. Damn, this thing's bright.
Look at that. Oh yeah, brother.
So look, I'm back, and this time it's the Stur brand. I got this at Amazon. The Mio, you know, I drank the Mio for a bit, and it tasted. I drank the whole thing, like, even though there were like four of them, like this, it was like, damn, I'm gonna drink all these. And then, you know what, I think two, you know, squirts or squeezes are a little too much. It's a little too sugary, but it, I don't think it even has sugar. But I don't know. Let's see this brand, Stur, Love Water Naturally. There you go. And this one, each of them are, you know, very different. And this is like in Amazon it said it was like the classic variety. Each of them were like $2.50. So in all together was $20 for five of them. Mio just gave me four, but it was a lot cheaper, right? So, this one is the Simply Strawberry Watermelon. This one is the Freshly Fruity Fruit Punch. Boldly Blue and Blackberry. Tropical Old Mango. And Purely Pomegranate Cranberry. Alright. So, oh shoot. You know, I thought it spilled, but it's just the print. What the hell? I don't know. I think it might have leaked. I don't think the other ones have it. Look at. Same protocol as the Mio. I'm going to be doing one squeeze and then another squeeze. See if it gets even sweeter than the first squeeze of whatever this is, you know? So. Side note, I did open one because one of my friends was like, hey, you go, what are these? And he just cracked open, I think it was the, which one was it? The Simply Strawberry Watermelon. He opened that one. This one didn't open. And I think the... Oh no, not the mango. Alright. So you just opened one of them. So I guess we'll just start out with the one I already opened, the Strawberry Watermelon. I have these on the side here. Same protocol. Open it. One squirt or squeeze. This is the packaging. It's so simple. Like, you know, you only get this shit. And, there you go. One squeeze. Also, shake it a little bit. Oh, I forgot to mention. Look at the back. It says, colors will fade. It's natural. 2% juice made by a father for his family to love water naturally. It's got antioxidants. No sugar added. And it's kosher. Yeah, it's let's see the ingredients. The meal had some chemicals in there. Purified water, natural fruit flavor, concentrated white grape juice, citric acid, fruit vegetable oil, color, natural stevia extract, and vitamin C ascorbic acid adds a negligible amount of sugar. What? It's a little side note, little asterisk right there. Yep. A high antioxidant vitamin C. Yeah, they all vitamin C. Vitamin C. I think the meals also probably had some vitamins in there. Yeah, one squeeze is not bad. You taste it. Yeah, it's pretty good. Now let's see if it gets even better or worse. I'm gonna add just a little bit because I did drink a little bit of it, so it could affect it. That's why I think the meals were like a little sweeter, like because I did like full squeezes, even though I drank like this much of it, even though that's still a lot. That's still a lot of liquid too. You know, that's still excess. You know, that there should have been more liquid in there to make it less sweeter. So I'm gonna just not, because I think I made it too sweet, the meals, by drinking a bit of it. You know, like I drank a little too much of it. Hopefully I don't by accident just boom, shake it. Yeah, still not as sweet. I enjoy this, yeah. It's pretty good. And I did drink all the Mios that I made the other video. I didn't waste them. I didn't throw them away. Put them in my fridge and drank them. Alright, next one. Let's try this Boldly Blue and Blackberry. So red, now going into blue. These haven't been open. See? Have not tried them. I have tried the water, strawberry watermelon, but not all that much. Haven't been drinking water. Haven't been drinking a lot of water. I've been drinking a lot of Gatorade. So here you go, one squeeze. Squeeze that shit, man. Gotta be careful with these caps. See, they don't close right.
Oh yeah, brother.
I'm wearing my white shirt. I need two hands with this. I'm getting tired. Wow. What is this again? Boldly Blue and Blackberry. What? Turned red. I thought it would be blue. That was a trip. Look at that.
It's, oh yeah.
This one's a little faded, more faded of the strawberry watermelon. So this one's really red. And I thought it would be like blue. I thought it would be this color, you know? Tricked us. Alright, I mean it's good. Let's see it again. See if it gets any more blue or purple. Cause it is, there are berries. So, you know, berries are, I don't think berries get ever this red, or maybe just strawberries. Am I shaking the camera? Hopefully not. This is a workout. Still not really that sweet, and I enjoy it, you know. I think, yeah, these are a little bit better than the Mios. I think I'll give them credit. Like 50 cents or 75 cents more, maybe 80 cents more for these. I'm already like a bigger fan of these than the Mios for sure. Going on to the next one. This one caught me off guard because I thought it was gonna be blue. So we got him. We got another one. This one is the mango. Must I use my teeth? Yeah. Fuck. It's made it for children or what? What the hell? Don't open this. We don't want you to open this. This one is Tropical O' Mango. Tropical O' Mango. Oh. One squeeze. They don't look too much, but whatever's. Well, gotta be careful. Okay. You ready? You ready for this? Mango!
Oh yeah, brother! Oh yeah, brother! Oh yeah!
This mic up. Yeah. You can taste the orange, but not the mango. Let's see for another squeeze. Wow! It looks like piss. Like if. A lot of medicine, you know. Had a rough day, you know. Wow. You know, I still don't taste that mango that much. It's a little odd. It's a little odd for me. That one is, I'd say, my least favorite, but maybe more of a, like a delicacy, because it tastes weird. It tastes like the fake, well, no, just like Weiler's, those like powdered ones, like the lemonade, the light lemonade. That's what it tastes like. Alright, on to the next. I just cut my nails. Shouldn't have done that. Having a hard time here. Alright, now we got the Freshly Fruit Punch. Fruit Punch. That's what I did earlier to that mic. Alright. One squeeze. Like Nacho Libre.
And I got the squeeze.
The Mexican squeeze. We're doing this shit. It's live. We're doing it live. You think I got a script here or what? This everything's non-scripted in this show. You know, I didn't taste it that much. I didn't know what the hell that was. It went, you know, it got pretty high, right? Like it was pretty high. Like the ones that I drank earlier, they were pretty good on flavor. Now these are kind of. I don't know. Yeah. No. I don't know. I don't like them. I don't like this one. It was, it doesn't taste like fruit punch at all. I don't know what it just doesn't. Like a bland fruit punch, like no punch in there, you know. Just call it a no punch. This one looks like it leaked, but we'll check it out. No, I guess it's just like the packaging. Because there's no... It's not spilled or nothing on the top, so... Yeah. Ooh. Oops, sorry. This is the last one, guys. I have to drink all these after. Not at once, but like at least, you know, later. You know, as they say, Jerusalem was not built in a day. This is supposed to be pomegranate cranberry. Not a big cranberry guy. No, I don't really taste that. Pomegranate. You know what? I think so far, as Mio gave me four of them, and then they were all pretty sweet. Like, even though, like, I could have, like, put a little less, I think Mio beat it. More overall on how better the sweetness is, but this is supposed to be like organic, non-GMO, you know, woke food, and this zero calorie sugars, and you know, colors will fade, you know, 2% juice. I don't know what that means. Yeah, how about this? I'll give it another squirt or a squeeze and see if it's any sweeter, gets better. So redemption time. See if it's better than Mio. Maybe a third squeeze might help it out. So we're going to do it one more time. Hopefully it gets sweeter. It's a little better. I feel like we should go back to the this is Redemption Center over here. Right here. The fruit punch, because the fruit punch was weak. Not gonna lie. Fruit punch, weak. Redemption fruit punch gets any more redder. Redder than a bloody rash. Ew. Hector, why you being so gross? Yeah. Tastes like medicine. You lost me on this one. You lost me on this one, man. This one's pure shit. Here, can you see it? This one. That's shit. This one right here.
Oh, yeah, brother. Oh, yeah, brother.
This one. Mango. Orange. It's gonna taste like medicine. I swear. That doesn't look healthy. That doesn't look healthy, as a doctor would say. Can you see that? No. I don't know. I don't know about that. I just don't know about that flavor. I don't know what it is. I drink all of it just by guessing, you know. I'll drink this whole thing just trying to guess what it is, and I still won't understand what it is. Somebody explain to me what this is. this taste. It's supposed to be orange and mango. Orange and mango mixed together. But I don't see that, you know? Liquid water enhancer. Stur. This is not stirring, bitch. This is fucking shaking it. What the fuck? This is shit that says stir. Fuck. It's not stir. It's freaking shaking this. Who's stirring this shit? It's liquid. Unless you just like make a big like. How many like does it make? Because the other one did tell you. Like, I don't know. It's 1.62. Let me check the Mio. Oh, it's the same. Makes 24. Half the squeeze. Alright, so here. Here's my conclusion to this. Here's the conclusion to this amazing and then epic failure. I'd say 3 I enjoyed. And I mean somewhat enjoyed, right? So I said 2.5. Because these were 5 drinks and then the meal was 4. So Mio wins by just 1, but like they give you 5, so it depend, like it will depend on you if you actually like whichever one they give you. But they also, I think they they do have a different variety of these liquid mixers, liquid water enhancers, you know. So yeah, I mean, like, I don't know, if you're a big water person and you just want to shake up your water, then I guess you could give it a try. I think I would prefer these two. I would drink these two all day. Put some ice. I'm pretty sure you could put some like liquor, you know, spice it up, and then I think overall, you know, I think if I were to rate it, it would be a 3. No, a 2.5. A 2.5 out of 5, because, but no, I'll give it a 3 because of the packaging. You know, you got to look into the packaging and how they gave you all these little, what do they call them, like a bottle, I don't know, it's like a weird bottle, they're weird shape, like those, what are they called, I don't know what they're called, somebody tell me what they're called. You put them in there, and then take them out whenever you want. Squirt it. Mio has the same thing, but look at Mio. Mio just gives you this, and you know they Stur gives you this whole box. And you cover it up, seal it, and I'll put it in a cupboard somewhere. Mio just gives you like that, so you can just, I guess, take it on the go. Take it on the go, bro. So, I don't know. Do you guys do what you will with this information? I don't know. It's my opinion on. I think I'd prefer if you want to just buy it for like better sweetness and taste, because these don't have sugar. They have zero sugar, man. Yeah, they don't have sugar. What the hell? So what's the sweetness? I don't know. All right, guys. Peace out. This has been me testing liquid water enhancers.